Lumpio is a bot-powered app to prevent harassment and give psychological consultation. In the world 2020, the world would not be the same again. Millions of people will be locked in houses because of the pandemic. People will have experienced different fates. Some families will experience happy, positive life, while some may not. They will face with people who harass them on a daily basis, including sexual harassment and domestic violence. And according to UN Women, in the last 12 months, 43 million women across the world have been subjected to sexual or physical violence by an intimate partner. These numbers will increase due to pandemic, and because of that, COVID-19, because more people are at home, there's more risk of harassment. Lumpio is a chat bot which could help report harassment. Users can chat with the bot reporting the time and place and other details of where they were harassed. The report will be sent to social workers or police workers. And in the top right, there is an emergency button there so that the users can stop the harassment by pressing the button, and the signal will go directly to the police office or local services for survivors. We are looking for partners from Ministry of Social Policy of Ukraine, local services for survivors, and police departments. The Lumpio bot can consult people under depression. The algorithm of the consulting is based on artificial intelligence and use cognitive psychology. To take consultation from the bot, you just need to say hi and start chatting with it. Then the bot will automatically begin talking with you.